You do realize you have two dice in there, so even though you've got a much higher percentage of getting red. Another con save? Ah-ha! Go fix her, Shiki. Missing two. Jade's gonna come up behind him and say, "I'm glad that we could be a distraction for you." Jade's gonna just kind of make her way over to the fire gunner here. You rolled a 6. You rolled a 6. Jade's just gonna go over to this guy, the fire gunner, and say, "Hey, do you know that big guy up in the stands?" Just kind of nod towards him. Seems to be looking at your dancer a lot. I assume nobody else is being subtle about this, so Jade's going to wave as well. Jade's gonna take out a piece of paper as well. Gonna eat the rest of those good berries that we had. Yeah. That's on Valanka. Thank you. Jade's going to take the paper and hand it to the dancer, and also a pen. Can you write? Handwriting. Would with Jade being looking over Shiki's shoulder, would she have seen the mark of the wolf? Seems like we've been running into your maker quite often recently. Well, we've seen it several times recently. No, just his works. Sorry. We're looking for him ourselves. Is it possible that he does not want to be found? I'm going to insight that, although I'm sure that's not going to be easy. No reason to distrust her. Exactly, that's why I figured it would be really difficult, plus mechanical. How long have you been traveling with these fine gentlemen? That's a long time. Jay's gonna say, "Do you recognize Shiki?" to the clockwork lady. Where from? That really does sound like you. Shiki seems to be having some trouble connecting with parts of her memory, I think. Is there anything you could do to help her fill in some gaps? You know, you are saying that in front of... Jade's just gonna say it during this. You are saying this in front of one of his creations. Valanka's here too. Who's there? Okay. Valanka also caught that because advantage, I think. So Valanka's gonna kind of put herself between the general and the clockwork and just stand there. Not threateningly, but obviously in the way. And Jade's gonna say, "May I help you?" Jade, by the way, is not keeping her... taking her eyes off of this guy. The entire time, she's just gonna keep her eyes trained right on him. Jade's gonna... good. Jade's gonna call over her shoulder to the dancer. Is he a friend or a foe?
She right now is a friend.
Shiki, what did that say?
Friend.
She's gonna relax her stance a little bit. Nice to meet you, General.
I feel like we have to take you on first. It's just, you know, it has to kill.
Which is probably it, sus. So you want to be alone? Sounds like a tavern. Know any good ones around here? Was this one of the taverns that Jade had looked into? So she's just gonna order drinks and is going to do that same thing. Maybe they need more hats. General, if you excuse me for interrupting this ancient history, may I ask what exactly your long game is here?